How to add Grid View to Google Meet using the Grid View extension. If you'd like to view all of your participants in a Google Meet at one time, you can add the Grid View extension by searching it in the Chrome Web Store and then selecting Add to Chrome. You can then click Add Extension. In the top right corner of your screen, you'll see that the extension icon has been added to your browser. Once you have the extension downloaded, you can go to your Google Meet and begin a meeting. Once in your Google Meeting, you do have the ability to adjust your layout settings directly from your Google Meet. If you select the More Options icon in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen, you can click Change Layout. From here, you have the option of Auto, which automatically chooses the best layout for the amount of people that you have in your Google Meet. Sidebar, which we currently have now, displays a spotlight on the person speaking and then a sidebar of your other participants. Spotlight only shows the person speaking. And Tiled allows you to see multiple screens at one time. Tiled is the closest that we can get to Grid View. However, there is a limit as to how many attendees in the Google Meet you can view at one time. If you have larger size meetings and want to see everybody, this doesn't necessarily work for you. That's where our Grid View extension comes into play. Regardless of what layout you have chosen in your Google Meet, you can select the Grid View extension, which now appears in your Google Meet, to force a grid view. As you can see, all of our participants have been forced into a grid view. If we go back to the extension and hover over it, you have options of only showing participants with video, highlighting speakers so that it's easier to identify who's talking, include yourself in the grid, enable grid view by default, and more advanced settings. If you want to disable the grid view extension, simply click the grid icon once again. And that's how to add grid view to Google Meet using the grid view extension. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.